Dulu laut kita sekitar, kalau dari sini ya, 100 km lagi ya. Ini dah dekat laut.
Dah habis tsunami, jalan menuju ke kampung itu dah putus. Habis itu kampung mereka jadi pulau. Dulu daratan, sekarang dah jadi pulau.
Under normal circumstances, if you are down at the coast, you find that the beaches are influenced by your waves, your currents and the tides. And they undergo some kind of change during the tidal cycle. But when you have a tsunami, it's completely different. The tsunami waves will remove completely your beaches, erode your beaches. So the material is to some extent or to a large extent deposited into or lost into the deeper waters. Now some of the material will come back, but these beaches will not be formed at the same old position. They may be formed further inland. After the tsunami, there was a concern that in order to protect the villages, they need to build something, right? So the idea was to build a seawall, and also to satisfy, I think, the perception of safety. That has, to some extent, given some kind of protection. But the protection will only protect the people up to a certain height of wave, all right? And maybe against storm surges to some extent. But if another tsunami of the same magnitude or of equivalent height were to come to Aceh again, I don't think that seawall is going to help very much. In the tropics, you find that mangroves are very important. They encourage coastal biodiversity, an area where you have a lot of fish, and they're very important for the local livelihoods. Now, when the tsunami comes in, and if your mangrove area is very thin, you find that they'll be wiped out. But if your mangroves are, let's say, mature forests, and they're wide enough, to some extent, the mangrove belt can be a buffer to tsunami waves. What it means is that it can lessen or reduce the energy of the tsunami wave and protect the villages behind. And this has happened in a number of cases in Southeast Asia, also in Aceh, there were reported cases. If you go around, you find that mangroves, they've grown quite well. At the moment, they are quite a few meters high already. Hopefully, these are the mangroves that eventually will grow up and protect your coast.